Hi everyone, welcome to Bandit Adventures Series 2. We're heading off to the Kimberley for this trip. We're leaving cold, windy and wet Melbourne for 6 weeks. We'll be visiting as many places as we can in the Kimberley and the Northern Territory, and we hope you enjoy it as much as we do. Coming out today, okay?
What?
This is coming out today.
You're coming out today?
This is what a knob looks like.
Driver's brief.
Splash away up here.
Thank you. now we're in Lake Argyle and the guys are doing can tricks. Let's see.
No, the guys. No, that guy, you.
That is impressive.
Oh, he did it. I said, he did that. So mom might do it, so he gets it again.
Now I'd made a name for myself playing safe. I never took a chance and I never made mistakes. Bound up in bubble wrap behind a big gate, where never was better than late. But time knows the way to creep up on your shoulders. Today you be my...
Am I in your way?
Just get out in the middle, get a little speed and then get off the boat.
Thank you.
worst place to sleep.
Triple J tours is there.
They're old motors, aren't they?
And here.
She's taken, what?
Where?
And she's gone.
Bubbles yeah, just come up there, up. And then would now there's bubbles just come up here.
That was nice.
They noticed you can't breathe underwater.
So we'll show you a bit of the river you've never seen before. Under a lock.
Yeah.
Now sit there for the next fucking 5 days.
Yeah. Yeah. Apparently it was clear water. Hot and sunny, they reckon they could see the bottom.
It's been a few this year, isn't it?
Yeah, there has. Oh, he's still there. He's been there the whole time we've had lunch. Don't scare me, because like I'd have to just keep filming.
Would you?
Mm. Well, there's bubbles coming up behind you. Look out.
It's a little bit unnerving.
Yeah.
You know, in the bay, when you flare on your feet up, up here, you just want to get all up.
Yeah. So normally you would put the ladder down first before doing that stuff.
He's coming with me.
Yeah. We both have to be climbing at the same time.
Pardon?
Wait for him to get in so not two of us have to get out at the same time.
Nice. Oh, he's committed now. Oh, wow, he's gone down too. Now, quickly, get out. Quick.
It's unnerving, isn't it, mate?
Will be when I feel something around my ankles.
Yeah.
You can't watch him walk on water.
Yeah.
Rob, I was in there a little bit longer than that.
No, you weren't. You just think you were. Oh, they've both gone in and they've spun the boat around.
That worked out well.
Yeah.
Who's moving the boat?
Now get out, please.
Get out. That ladder's up a long way, isn't it?
Yeah.
There's a lot of pressure on that ladder, isn't there?
Yeah.
And I'm still in the water, by the way.
Sorry.
Yeah, there's a ripple coming. There's a ripple over there.
Not so much, Jane.
And we'll be able to put, please don't try this at home.
Don't do the lazy ditch thing.
Just because our guys are twits.
Just because our guys are twits.
Doesn't mean you should be. Well, we've arrived back at the boat ramp at the Ord River Dam. We've had an amazing day out on the river. The scenery is breathtaking. You really need to see it with your own eyes to really appreciate its beauty. I think we're all pretty hungry now and we're definitely thirsty, so we're heading back to the Lake Argyle Caravan Park for a feed and to finish celebrating Matt's birthday. Tomorrow we'll do it all again, but we'll do it on the other side of the dam on Lake Argyle itself. We hope you've enjoyed our first episode of Bandit Adventures in the Kimberley, and we look forward to the next episode where we'll check out Lake Argyle and then head up the Gidd River Road to Drysdale Station. So bye for now from the Bandit Adventures team.
Now back to the pub for Matthew's birthday tea.